You can taste a base by it being soapy or bitter. So soap is an example. Hand soap or dishwashing liquid. It tastes bitter. It feels soapy. Some bases are very dangerous, so be careful of going around tasting them. For example, drain cleaner is a very, very, very strong base, sodium hydroxide. Why are these bases bitter? And why do they behave as they do? It's because they all have the same kind of structure. They start with a metal and they end with hydroxide, OH. So bases can also be called metal hydroxides. Let's take some examples. Sodium hydroxide, which I told you about just now, drain cleaner. Very dangerous stuff. Also called caustic soda. Caustic means corrosive. It eats up. So it eats things up because it's so reactive. Sodium hydroxide. So notice sodium is a metal. You find it here on the left-hand side of the periodic table in the first group. It's an alkali metal to be exact. And it's bonded to the hydroxide group, OH. NaOH. Magnesium hydroxide. Magnesium is also a metal. You find it here on the left. It's an alkaline earth metal, to be exact. It's in the second group. And magnesium is bonded to the hydroxide group. One magnesium for every two hydroxide groups. Mg brackets OH2. That bracket around OH and then the little two means that there are two OHs for every Mg. So there we can see one Mg and bonded to that one Mg. There we have an OH and there we have another OH. Two OHs bonded to the Mg. Mg bracket OH bracket 2. Magnesium hydroxide. Calcium hydroxide is also a base. Calcium is a metal. It's also an alkaline earth metal in group 2, just like magnesium. And it also bonds with hydroxide in a ratio of 1 calcium for 2 hydroxides. Ca bracket OH bracket 2. 2 hydroxides for every 1 calcium. Now here's a bit of an exception. Ammonium hydroxide. Ammonium hydroxide is also a base, but it consists of the ammonium ion, NH4 ion, and the hydroxyl ion, OH ion. And the ammonium ion is not a group of metals because it consists of nitrogen, which is a non-metal, and hydrogen, which is not really either a metal or a non-metal. So this is a bit of an exception to our rule because, of course, the rules we are learning here are very simplistic. Because when we learn chemistry for the first time, we start with the simple things. But just realize that there are exceptions to these simple rules, and ammonium hydroxide is an example. The formula of ammonium hydroxide is NH4 for the ammonium group, OH for the hydroxyl group, NH4OH.